season filled with superlatives that seem to impress everybody but you. You knew that was coming, Russ. You knew that was coming. So I see that big smile. How does it feel when you hear that you've joined Oscar Robertson in the record books for most triple-doubles in a season?
It's a blessing, man. Something I can never imagine. I'm just so thankful and blessed to be able to play the game I love. And just happy to be able to be a part of a great organization with amazing fans, and just so thankful.
You see your teammates saying MVP. You hear this crowd saying MVP. You hear away crowd saying MVP. Oscar was rooting for you. Jason Kidd said he could only dream of what you're doing. What do you make of the support you've been getting this season for what you've been doing?
Unbelievable, man. I can't thank everybody across the world, all the fans, all the kids, all the families for supporting me and my journey and me playing basketball. I think it's an amazing thing. It's just blessed to be able to do it at a high level, and so thankful.
This is your seventh straight triple-double, number 41 on the season. You now 16 assists from clinching, averaging a triple-double. Why do you think you've been able to put up these historic numbers?
Just been blessed, man. I don't give nobody thanks, but to the man above, man, he blessed me so much to have an opportunity to play the game I love. And, you know, I've been raised by two great parents, and I love them dearly. I have a great family, and, you know, just so thankful.
We know you don't like to stress personal success. It's all about the team success. And you've been wanting a complete game. This was it. It was the largest win of the season for you guys. Where do you think you guys are in the process of getting ready to perform at a high level in the playoffs?
This is a good start. I think that's a good team that's fighting for position just like we are. And this is a great opportunity, and we did a good job starting the road trip off the right way. So,
congrats on the win. Go enjoy it.
Thank you.
Back to you, Ryan, Doug.
Well, Cassidy, you could see right there, he let his guard down a little bit and let himself enjoy this moment, Doug.
You know what I saw is what it means to be a part of a team. There's nothing like being on a team, and to see your teammates take that kind of joy in what's just happened for you, I think that says a lot.